Hi everyone, my name is Selina Tichelaar and this year I'm graduating after studying industrial product design at the Hanse Hogeschool for 4 years. I'm doing my graduation project in cooperation with Kenniscentrum Noorderruimte, House of Design and Safe Plastics. The main focus of the project was to make a climate adaptive product. In my case, the task was to make the Zwanenstraat in Groningen more green. Entrepreneurs in that street stated that they would love to have some more plants in their street, which gave way to my project. So what did I make? The product I made is called Waterzinnig, de waanzinnige plantenbak die zinvol met water omgaat, or in English, the amazing planter with a useful purpose for water. This planter has a water reservoir built inside and is easily movable for the user, which gives a lot of options for setups. The design itself is based on the facades of buildings in the Zwanenstraat. If entrepreneurs work together, they can make their own little street consisting of the planters. Now, how exactly does the planter work? Waterzinnig is made out of planks existing of recycled plastic. Safe Plastics is a company that focuses on collecting old plastic and making something new out of it, which matches the frame of climate adaptation and circularity perfectly. The planter has a rack for plants to grow on, so that more volume of green can be created. The water reservoir collects rainwater that sinks through the substrate and holes in the bottom and contains it. In between the substrate and the bottom is anti-root fabric located, which prevents the soil from entering the reservoir. By connecting the substrate and the water with cotton ropes, the substrate will be kept moist as long as there is enough water in the reservoir, because the water travels through the ropes. Through a special tube, it is also possible to fill the reservoir by hand so that the plants will have enough water for the upcoming time in dry periods. An indicator shows the water level of the reservoir so the user can anticipate on it, and with a tap at the bottom of the reservoir, it is possible to empty it. If the reservoir gets too full, it will overflow automatically, which prevents the rotting of roots and keeps the plants alive. By implementing wheels under the planter, it is possible to move the planter around with ease. Important elements such as the wheels, tap, indicator and watering tube are located mostly out of sight, so that they don't catch the public eye and don't distract from the design itself. Why did I make this project? The Zwanenstraat lacks heavily in greenery and the climate is changing fast. There are more fluctuations in dry periods and periods of heavy rainfall. By implementing a planter with a water reservoir, the water can be collected during rainy periods and can later be used again when the weather is hot. Even though it doesn't solve the entire problem of changing climate, I believe this project is a step in the right direction and I hope it can be an inspiration for others.